Hi, good evening. I cannot sleep. I went to bed at 8 o'clock. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. I'm like, well, I don't know, 83 years old and acting physically at this point with going to bed hours at 8 o'clock. So yeah, I made another video before this, and it was extremely emotional state of me, so I took it away because I'm remembering. Oh no, I cannot unleash emotions out here. I forgot. I remembered. I can only have the happy, friendly, positive self. So I took it away, and yeah. So sorry for that one. You don't get to actually see that part of reality. That part of reality cannot exist out here. It is not ever, nothing ever. I can't risk it. I can't risk it. You guys are too attractive to, I don't know, wrap me up in some kind of couvert and drag me off to sanitarium or something. So no, I'm not going to risk having a what a sadness. Good God, no. Don't dare have a sadness. Yeah. So anyway, that's my family. That's my family. Keep smiling, everyone. Keep smiling, and not too big of teeth. Yeah, I can't have too big of teeth. Well, you know, it would have been nice if somebody there gave me some money so I could have them filed off like all the others. You know, filed just to be perfect. That would be funner. That would be better. You know, at least I'd have a chance with the most beautiful man there, who with the gallery. But no. I didn't get the money, so I'm coming from an impoverished state here with not the filed down front teeth. And no, as a female, I'm not allowed to eat enough to do it. You know. With nature. File them with nature, you know. Get that, you gotta eat certain things. Well, if I ate all those certain things, I would not have, sure they'd file, but I would be so fat. I would be so fat and grotenda that it would be like, well, no, I don't want to track that Venus wanter. Stereotype male. No, it's not an enjoyer for me. So anyway. Oh yeah. Gosh dang. Just wow. Well, congratulations to the rewind. It is absolutely. Gosh dang it. It's the truth, isn't it? That's just all it is. It's just the blitz of, just the blitz. Isn't it? A pure sustainment in pleasure, that everything is going swell. So is this the world we're going to live in? That was the year 2014. If you lived in swell, it all worked for you. Is this our new look forward to for 2015? Swell. We're gonna keep a continuum of swell here going on, because we cannot drop it. We cannot ever drop the act. Or else be what? Be what, you know? Yeah, it's too dangerous. It's too dangerous to remove ourselves from life as swell. Going great. Yes, let's not up the critique any longer. It's too dangerous. That person was wonderful, even. Hey, great. Let's just leverage everything a little higher on the happy state. Let's just keep it up that way. Yeah. I know you want a longer video. Longer video? I don't know. I can't really give it right now. But yeah, let's keep it all in a happier place. And, perhaps why can I say it? Fortuitiveness will shine and rain upon us. So